Why does he freak out like such a faggot?
He makes me never want to have a girlfriend. He definitely does not wear the pants in that relationship.
Oh, pants? He wears girls' underwears.
Waiting for all my life.
Get up, dude. You look like an asshole. What are you doing?
Gordon's gone, man. This is all I have left of her. This is it. It's over.
Don't worry.
It's not like you're going to never meet another girl in your whole life, you know?
Plus, she sucked anyway. She never even let you hang out with us.
Dude, you don't understand. 2 years. 2 years we're together. Every morning she'd wake up right next to me, making me breakfast and stuff, going on picnics.
And then she pulls this, I need some time alone, which basically means I'm a pathetic nobody and she wants to find someone more interesting.
What do you want to do? You want to go to 15 North and get drunk or something? That always makes me feel better. And we'll scam on some really nasty sluts.
Oh, I'm down with that.
I know you are. That's why I said it.
I've hit rock bottom. The only thing liquor can do is possibly bring me down more.
Dude, it is so over this time.
You know how many times we've heard you say that?
It is so over this time. Bella, look at me. It's done.
Did you call her?
Maybe.
Maybe? Did you call her or didn't you?
Yeah.
How many times? 5?
I don't know, dude.
10?
Could be, I don't
know. Oh my god, he called
dude,
her 10
Christ.
Fucking times.
I just need some time to think, alright?
Yeah, you do, and so do we. We're going out of here.
Yeah. You gotta stop being such a pussy, Red Wings.
Jesus Christ. He doesn't, like, have any idea, does he? I mean, she's fucked over 80% of Westchester. And each time she does somebody, she gives 110% because she loves it so much.
Yeah, that's just word of mouth. You don't know that for sure, though.
I've seen her sit on dick at the dance floor, huh? Squat on it like she wants it so bad, like nothing
else.
No,
the dude's come up to her. It's not like she's getting eaten out on stage for 311 tickets. What? What are you doing?
Invention of the Future contest. First place prize, a mountain bike made of diamonds.
Yeah, and what's second place? A friendly smile and a handshake? Let's go. It's for 11-year-olds. Come on.
Let's go. I already made an invention for the future.
I made that reverse microwave. Remember that shit? I need to put the Freon in it to get it to work, huh? It makes, like, ice so fast. It makes, like, beer icy cold and pizza too hot. Makes it a little bit colder so you don't burn the roof of your mouth. I made that shit already.
This is fifth grade shit. Let's go. Come on. Let's go to the coffee shop. You have better things to do.
Fuck you. That's what I'm going to say. I'm doing this. I'm going to do this right now, as a matter of fact, while you go get your coffee.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm kidding you. Watch how kidding I am. I'm going to do this right now.
You're seriously leaving to go do this? The hell is wrong with all my friends, man?
Yeah? Did you call?
No, I just came in the door. I was out golfing.
That's funny. I just came in and your number was on caller ID about 10 times.
No, I don't I don't know anything about it. It wasn't me.
Good then. Okay, so I'll talk to you later.
What are you in such a hurry for? Where are you going?
I'm actually trying to watch a movie.
What, by yourself?
No. Someone's here to watch it with me.
Who's there?
God, it doesn't matter. We're not even together anymore.
Why are you doing this to me?
Doing what to you?
Who's there?
You don't need to know.
Just fucking tell me.
I met him at the bowling alley. I'll give you that.
The bowling alley? It's pretty white trash, isn't it, Lauren? What, he come up to you, smell like beer, hitting on you?
No. Actually, I walked up and talked to him. I noticed his tattoos.
Tattoos? What, he has some gnarly battleship on his arm?
No. But he does have a rhino, and, you know, I'm Leo, so I like rhinos.
Yeah. Rhino. Real cool. So, what's this guy's name?
His name is Steven, but everybody calls him Hellboy.
Hellboy? You left me for someone named fucking Hellboy? What the hell is the matter with you? So, what did you and Hellboy do together, or shall I ask, what did he do to you?
Well, we didn't sleep together, if that's what you mean.
It's been 4 fucking days. What are you, making this guy wait it out, being tough on him, huh? Pat yourself on the back. Real class act. Give your mom a call. She'll be proud.
You're a total asshole.
Why don't you just tell this asshole what you and Hellboy did together?
Fine. The other night, we went to the beach, and he fingered me.
He what?
Hellboy fucking fingered me!
Calm down, there's fucking people here. Who fingered who?
His name is Hellboy.
His name is Hellboy?
It's all I'm thinking about. I can't get it out of my head. Everywhere I look, I just picture it.
There's gotta be a fucking five in here somewhere.
Don't worry about anything. Your girls are a dime a dozen. You'll find another one.
Fuck you, dude! He was making fun of me!
No, he wasn't. He didn't make eye contact with you. What are you talking about? Apologize to him.
I'm sorry.
God damn.
Look at me. Fuck that bitch, man. Fuck her. Look what she's doing to you. You're attacking people that didn't even look at you. I want to know what'll make you feel better right now.
I want you to fuck up Lauren's house.
I'm not in third grade. I'm not going to do that.
No. I will pay you $100. I'll pay Falcone $100, too. You know he's got all those chemicals and shit. He can cause some long-term damage.
All right. You're an idiot. But right now, we're going to get...